When we started Mountain Movers about 5 years ago, we named it just that, Mountain Movers, because of the fact that this group of kids, kindergarten through sixth grade, are so often underestimated and thought of as just kids. And we wanted to show them that they can be mountain movers and that they can memorize scripture and they can do things in the community. And because of that, we organize different events for them to serve. We organize different events for them to get to know each other in community, because this is the age in which some of my best friends were made and some of theirs will be as well. And so we want to cultivate those relationships and build in that community even from a young age and show them they can make a difference in this church, their church.
That is what we've been talking about, right? And what is a fruit of the Spirit? If you have an orange tree, it should be having oranges on it. If we are a Christian, then we should be exhibiting these things.
And so we have incentives and different prizes, points that they can earn and badges, game time to encourage them to have fun, to make it a place that hopefully the kids want to be, not that they have to be. And if we are able to create that and kids want to come, then they want to bring their friends. And once they've brought their friends and their parents start coming, and this is a huge tool to be able to see these kids reaching other kids for Christ and growing in their relationship and helping others too as well.